Yeah, like, you know how good Derry are, like, and I thought they were brilliant. The thing they made us work so hard, and I thought we had a few penalty claims earlier on in the game, but I thought we'd done really well. We stuck in when they went one up, and it would have been easy to fall, but we dug in, and I think we got what we deserved in the end. Even though I thought they played the better football, like, and with our quality side, but as I said, like, it's always going to be hard coming up here.
I thought some of our passing was of a real high quality. I think, you know, some of the passing and moving was outstanding, to be honest. Really, really of a high caliber. You know, maybe we didn't penetrate enough with that. We don't have a player who makes runs off the back of strikers that much. Both our strikers do like it, Patrick and Eamon like it to get it into feet. So, but some of the moves were of a very, very high standard that you wouldn't see often at this level. And very impressive. I thought St Pat's were very, very dangerous on the counter-attack. We were a little bit gung-ho, a little bit naive even, defending at times. They got in our inside left channel two or three times in the first half and nearly scored themselves. But we played some really good stuff, got the goal, our play warranted, great finish from James McClean. But we've obviously conceded a penalty and got punished, so that's the way it goes.